Did we just open the way for the Empire? Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why. Hey, BD-1.
Eventually.
We found the Jedi!
I've heard you. Can't top my skill. Help! Stim! BD-1?
Hi, BD-1.
Thank you.
Jedi is...
Something, BD-1?
I see you up there. Up there, the enemy. Attempting pursuit. Why are you walking like that?
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt...
Hold on, I'm on my way. I need one.
need help.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
So next, let's go to...
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze-grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Maybe we can get up there. More slippery than I thought. Okay, now where? Let's finish this. Thanks, BD. Climb to the top. Yeah, very funny. Get on top of this thing.
Your turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Got an intruder here.
Yep.
I'm after him. He's hurt. Yes! He's finished.
Someone who just brought an AT-AT to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my advice support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier.
Out.
Sam, okay? You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Hold it.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
Have either of you heard of the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
I need a second.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walk.
Come here, BD-1. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Look, a workbench. You missed him.
Things are even worse here than on Zephyr.
Hey, BD-1. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. What can you do? Thank you. Here.
A little hope.
Nice assist.
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.